Happy TGI Sunday, PlayStation Nation. Keith Dunn-Fernández here. Gonna be playing some Final Fantasy XV Platinum demo. Mainly because I don't get it. So, we'll go ahead and start. Also, I have to mention the fact that this weekend was MGC, the Midwest Gaming Classic in Milwaukee. And Glenn was there. This is the last day, so Glenn went, Damon Bullis, one of our writers, went, Jason Honecker went. I think that's all from PS Nation who went. VGEVO has a room there. And I hope to hear a bunch of great stories. This is really our community weekend. Unfortunately, I have never been, because I haven't had the money or the time to go. Hopefully I can change that next year and show it myself and wreak havoc. But we're going to go ahead now on this final day of MGC with Keith firmly ensconced in Union City, New Jersey, not too far from Josh Langford. But I do have to point something out. Now, this character that we're looking at here on the screen is, at least in some part of the game, because I don't know how the two demos that I've played connect in this game. This is a really beautiful white fox. Sort of this game's version of Navi. Deep cut back to Ocarina of Time. And it is pronounced Ocarina, by the way. Which I said on Fernandez's Frustration Friday, it's Ocarina, not Ocarina. I've actually played one. It's also called the Sweet Potato. The thing that I find interesting about the horn in this version of this fox is that it bears a striking resemblance to part of a very excited dog. Yes, I did go there. Happy Sunday, everybody. Happy TGI Sunday. I'm a gorgeous white fox with a dog dick smack in the middle of my forehead. So what we're going to do now is I'm going to start afresh because I've played this a bit, but we're just going to start right from the beginning. Because the first part, the whole thing is kind of inexplicable to me. And if you have any comments, queries, or opinions, please make sure that you put them there in the comments. I'm a big fan of interaction. Okay, so now we have our blue-haired kid.
Oh.
Now, the game is gorgeous. There's no denying that. And it should be.
Huh?
Because it took them 10 years to get this far. Hi, have an iPhone.
Huh?
I don't know where this fox gets its iPhones, but... I hope they're paying royalties.
Mm-hmm. Whoa! You! Hey, wait!
Oh, it's the world of his dreams. Okay, that's why. Okay, now I understand. I'm actually a big Final Fantasy fan. I really enjoy the games. Eeps. Look at how gorgeous this is. Pardon me. I've had a cough for like 6 weeks now. So I apologize that I'll be coughing. Oh yeah, one of my coworkers is an enormous Kingdom Hearts fan. Backburner 24. And those games are... Oh, I didn't get any of those. Oh, well, it's the demo. I know. Don't shake that dog dick at me. Okay, we gotta find the exit. All right, I gotcha. Yeah, actually, at work, I was told by a coworker that I was not allowed to cough anymore because it was making him feel sick. And he wasn't kidding. My job sucks. Okay, so what do I do? No, if I want to change day to night... Can I jump on it? Ooh, yes I do, and time sped up. Oh, no. I know it's silly, isn't it? It's the most unbelievably... ignorant thing you can say to somebody. But that's not surprising. Yay, it's nighttime! Nighttime is pretty. Isn't it? Yeah, look at the sky. I like this music too. Final Fantasy games have a lot of great music. Yeah. Whoa! What in the heck? But I want this thing. Ooh, now it's raining at night. Cool. You're exactly correct, Backburner 24, and believe it or not, I don't want it to rain anymore. Stop. Thank you. That is how I felt at my desk. I felt like, oh, I shouldn't take a very deep breath, because if I do, I might cough. And then that'll just give this idiot more cause to say some other really ignorant stuff. No kidding! The same composer. I did not know that. See? You're teaching me. I thought I knew stuff. I mean, I know some stuff. Like, I know that, apparently, at Midwest Gaming Classic this weekend, there was a prototype of Sony's Nintendo console. And if you know the history of console gaming, you know that Yoko Shimomura and it's a woman. That's great. That's really awesome. I've actually been looking forward to the next Kingdom Hearts game myself, because Okay, try your new equipment on for size. Start by pressing this. Okay. Oh. Squeaky hammer. Oh, that's awesome. Wait. Yay! Maybe this way? Okay. Yeah, so anyway, Sony made a console for Nintendo. And then Nintendo announced their console and chose Philips, I think it was, as the manufacturer without ever telling Sony in advance. So Sony went to see their launch, and they weren't launched. And that really sucked. And so Sony was like, Nintendo, bite me. And the PlayStation console was born. Something stirs in the dreamscape. Best view! Oh, that's gorgeous. Unsurprisingly. That was cool. I have no idea what it did, but that's fine. Yeah, this music is just gorgeous. You know, it's lovely, and it accompanies everything, but it's not annoying. It's not like, you know, the same 36 bars over and over again. Okay, Foxy. And now, this is the point at which I stopped playing the demo before and went, I need to stream this, because I don't know what the heck. Now, this is such an ignorant question. See? I know it's a dream world, but really? Okay. Fireworks fence then. Should I get out of the dog bowl? You feel a little lost. Okay, that's day to night, so I don't really need to care about that. That's locked. And now, I'm trying to figure out the thing with the bombs, and I have no idea what this fox is talking about anymore. Automobile. Seriously? Noctis transformed. Wait, hold on a second. I am the car! Oh my goodness. You have to equip them. Yeah, that makes sense, but now I've turned into a truck. I gotcha. Thank you, Backburner. I'm just sort of trying to figure out why I'm a... You know, I gotta tell you. See these blocks over here? Wow. Yeah. What do you want me to do? Yeah, I'll come up there. Give me a minute. I had those blocks when I was a kid, and I was a kid. I was born in 1963, but I have these blocks. I remember them very well. As a matter of fact, I remember how they smelled. That is a trip. Okay, let's return to myself. Wow. Let's gather things and junk. But, okay, I was over here and they were talking about the bombs. So, okay, so what you're saying is... Oh! you just go in there. You don't have to collect them someplace. They're already in your... An adorable explosion. Well, I'm all about that. Okay. Turning into an automobile. I don't know, really. The whole automobile thing with this game is pretty wacky. Wait, is this going to be a different one? Or is it going to be the same truck? No, it's a different one. Now, the fox wants me to go up there somewhere. But... Holy crap. I just heard a dog or something. Ah! Are these cockroaches? I don't know! Is there a lock on? There we are. Okay. Yay, I got them all, I think. Rice Krispies. Yeah. Okay, now all of a sudden I feel like I'm in that awesome movie The Witches when the kid gets turned into a mouse. Child is no longer child. Child is a mouse! Oh, okay. Wait, I'm seeing a shadow of something moving. Oh, come on. Thank you. Now, while this... I hear another monster somewhere. Where in the heck are you? While this is great fun, okay. Oh, and I fell. Oh, I gotta go all the way back up there. Can I drive up there? Ooh, ha ha ha! Now that's funny. Nah, this is going to be hard to maneuver. Something tells me. Nah, it's going to be a pain in the tuchus. Yeah, never mind. I think my weapon of choice is the spooky hammer. Unless... hold on a second. Yeah. What the heck? Apparently I'm out. But it's not very Final Fantasy-like. I mean, so many games are this. Maybe it's... you know, maybe it's just, you know, something to... That was fun. Okay, you love me. I get it. It's just that it... yeah, I'm not leaving yet. It's just that, I like the whole... thing when you play Final Fantasy and... oh, I can't do anything. And you... you know, time stops and all of that. Oh, my brain's not working. I know there's a term for that. Turn-based! That's it. I like the turn-based gameplay. That's really, you know, the thing about Final Fantasy games that makes them so much fun. It's why I like 12 so much. Pretty. Yes. I don't know why it matters that I can do that. They're kind of showing off tech is what it feels like, but that's fine. Oh gosh. Attack me while I'm attacking somebody else. You're a poo hole. I can turn into question mark. Oh, that's great. Okay. All of a sudden, I'm in love with this game right now. Pushing you. It's like a guinea pig with horns or something.
You can't.
I still don't know how this is Final Fantasy, but it's fun. Gotcha. Ah, this reminds me of the damn stairs in, Yay! Oh, yep, there's another one. I'ma get you. I'ma get you. Now, what happens if I just attack these things? Whoa! That was fun. No, I'm all right. Am I? Okay, so I'm looking through this hallway. Ooh! And it looks like I have found it. Aha! This must be the place. Now, before I run off down that hallway, what else is going on around here? Wait, there's that thing down there, but there's also something up here. Oh, it's day and night again. Whee! I didn't get it. Well, that sucks. Ooh, wait. Uh-oh. That's a really baddie. There's that thing that changes me. Okay. Hey, don't attack my box. God, it's not like a... Yeah. It doesn't move. So big it doesn't really. You can't run it over. That's interesting. Alright, whatever. There you go. Now, where's that big, big daddy? Boxes! Je suis... une bête. Oh, crap. I can't go down there as him. Oh, that sucks. Really? I gotta find a different way. I gotta see if I can get there a different way. Because I don't... I really do wanna... fight as... this... creature. No, it's not gonna let me. There's those things are there as well. Ugh. barriers that I can't get past. Okay. Oh my! Maybe you can get through there. No. Damn it. Oh, these beast transformations are a frickin' hoot. I have no idea how this fits into the game, but I gotta tell ya. Oh! Are there more monsters? Please, let there be more monsters that I can attack, because this is really great. Hot dog! I want a hot dog! Actually, I do want a hot dog. Damn, now I want a hot dog. Damn you, Square Enix! I'm gagging for a hot dog. Ooh. All the way over here. Is there anything good in there? No, it's just a box. Pardon me. So, not gonna transform back. Up ahead is where your dream ends. The one place you feel safest. Safestest. I hope that doesn't end this demo. Yeah, film has been a real CD, I doubt it. Maybe your dream will end with you in your bed. Maybe. I know all about you. Pretty impressive, huh? I don't know. It's like layers of fear. Can I go through some of these other rooms? Alright. My foxy friend. My little dog dick head. Let's go forward. See how? Are you ready? The end is just up ahead. Yeah. So you say. So you say. So yeah, that it was fun. No denying it was fun. It wasn't Final Fantasy fun. Necessarily. And it's okay, Final Fantasy should be, you know, branching out into other kind of forms of gameplay and things, but yeah, that's not my bed. Something doesn't feel right, huh? Oh, good. I'm glad I'm not deaf. Thank you, Backburner 24. Feel free to send me a friend request on PSN.
No!
To Son of Odie. Yeeps!
Wow!
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams. But remember, Noct. In the world of your dreams, you are king.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, now we're getting some Final Fantasy shit going on. Now, here we go. Okay. And before I continue, I need a drink of water. Anyway, that burner, 24. And anybody else, just make sure you put PS Nation in the message when you send me a friend request, if you would so like to do. It's son of Obi, and it's SON_OF_OTTIE, because that's who I am. My dad was named Odie. He had a twin brother named Ophie. O-F-F-I-E. It's a whole thing. And by the way, I just became a great-great-uncle again 2 nights ago when my great-nephew, Andrew, had a kid with his girlfriend. The child's name is Silas Raymond Dunn. Raymond, for my oldest brother, who was his grandfather who passed away about 2 years ago. And that's way more about me than you ever give a shit about. I don't know what I'm doing. This is not gonna be easy. Hey! See? Getting right in the nuts. Yikes! No, you have the higher ground. I defended. I hit the button. Oh, I'm for grab now. Oh yeah, this is not going well. This nightmare is not going to end well. On you. I feel like Corey Matthews. Doo-doo on you! That was a miracle. Okay, thanks. No, it's okay. It's okay, Beth Burner. I'll get it. I'll get it. Oh. Okay. Well, you know, this demo was pretty rad. It shows a lot of elements of the game that you're gonna surprisingly be using. Things in the environment like changing the weather, changing the time, changing your actual even form. And that's great. I mean, it's revolutionary for a Final Fantasy game. And I'm kind of okay with... That's what I mean. Like, no, I'm totally okay with Final Fantasy. You know, with Square Enix getting different... And by the way, Square Enix? I don't like that pronunciation. Sorry, Colin Moriarty. It goes up my nose. And I don't care if it's wrong. Square Enix, I like it better. It just feels better. It's easier to say. So, and that's the only problem I have with Colin Moriarty, actually. Is Enix over Enix. I love your boy Colin. So, yeah, changing it up like this is surprising, and for purists, I guess you can always go back and play Final Fantasy XIII again, and, which I love, I almost platinumed that game, and then I was like, oh, I gotta do other stuff, and now trying to go back into it would be, like, difficult, but I should. yeah, this has been a lot of fun, actually. And when you put this with, the first demo that came out, which was the entire reason that I bought that Final Fantasy Zero or whatever the heck it was that I bought so that I could get the demo for this Gaia. For Final Fantasy 15. Actually, I need to go back and play that again. And maybe I need to stream that too. Actually, I do. And maybe I will. Like, in a minute. But, I can almost see where these things connect now. Because this is, you know, the part of the storytelling and part of the, of the nightmare youth of one of those adults, with the cars and things. And maybe, in the broader game, we do have more traditional Final Fantasy combat, while here, when you go back into the childhood memories of these characters, you get something different, which is actually brilliant. Nope, let me get off. I want to see what's up here. I just want to have a look. And if this just changes the weather, oh my. Oh my. Is anybody watching? Anybody looking? That's awesome! Oh, great! You've accessed a restricted area. Talk about a limit break. No shit. Returning to a playable area. Okay. Okay, I gotcha. No, it's fine. I don't even know if I can... I don't know what that means.
Wow!
So this is just more of the same, right? You get to replay the boss battle in a way. Stop! Oh, excuse me. Oh, what great animation. Oh, come on. Ah! Yeah, I'm not gonna last long. No! Oh, boy. Yeah, look at me. That's not cool. Dog! Right for that! What, Shark? Wait, no, run! Oh! No! Well... Wow. This actually turned out a lot better than I thought. Oh no! Why did you go back in there? I don't think that's not. Can't give up. Ah! Oh, come on, come on, come on! Oh my. I might die. I would be really sad. Wow. No! 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 Screw ya! Ah, I can't warp! And he's faster than me! Okay. So I can get my MP back. Great. Oh! Let's finish! Wow. This is thrilling. Light. Wait till the MP goes all the way up, and... on you. Okay, so I don't really know how this fits into Final Fantasy XV. You can see that I had an awesome time playing this. Really an awesome time. Like, a lot. Not yet. Just go up here and see what this is. But that was really great. Oh no, I don't want to do that again. No, I've already done that. I just did it. And the stream is about an hour, so that's cool. So, like they said on the podcast, I was like, what the fuck is this? And I still have, excuse me, I still have part of that in me as a question, but the thing about that is that, you know, be with your dad when you're riding his car. Thank you, little dog dickhead. Fox thing.
Thanks. See you.
Also, even the character's hair animation is better. Because it used to be, you know, it's
Wait.
A feather.
I remember your name now.
Carbuncle? No. My name is not Carbuncle. Okay, that's good enough. Use the name key. Yay! I completed the Platinum demo. However, Noctis's fragmented dreamscape offers only a mere taste of what's to come. Yeah, I can tell that. Aurora and Noctis are dependable buddies on a journey across an immersive and expansive world. I have a feeling that's true. Including your favorite little magical guide, the fox. I look forward to seeing you again soon. Oh, you will. Bye! Bye, everybody. Happy chicken love. I don't know what that meant. I would like to order it, but I'm not going to do it on this stream. Yes, I get it. So that's it. And that was a lot of fun. And I hope, you know, the whole game sort of lives up to that. And I hope that, as I said before, that we get, you know, the traditional Final Fantasy. Oh God, now I can't not see a dog's dick every time I look at this thing. And I am so happy that I could invade the mind of everyone who is watching this stream and who will see this on YouTube to also forever be looking at this lovely white fox with a dog's dick sticking out of its head. You know what? It's a thing. So anyway, thanks everybody! As Midwest Gaming Classic comes to an end, you can follow me on Twitter at Keith P. Dunn and at PS Nation. Graham McGregor from the Clan McGregor. Did I finish that whole game? No. That game is really, really hard. But it's an awesome game. Lovely Planet is, it's a great game. It's a lot of fun. And, you know, it's one of those things where it is what it is. It's as Ray Barrera said, it's like a, kind of like an endless running game in a way. It gets harder as you go. No, I didn't finish the whole game. But, you know, for the review of a game like that, I played a lot of it. And yet, you don't have to platinum a game to render a review. It's going to get a good review, and it's a good game. And, I mean, you can see from Fernandez's Frustration Friday exactly what the gameplay is and how you can tell that it's the different ways that it ramps up. And so, no, Graham McGregor from the Clan McGregor. I have not finished Lovely Planet all the way through. Because I would have, no. No, I have not gone all the way through. But I've gone quite a ways through. It's not like, it's not a game like, Life is Strange, where you have to play all the way to the end in order to render a review. You know, some things are what they are. You don't have to watch a whole baseball game to the end to know that baseball is for you or not for you. So Lovely Planet is like baseball, which is different from Life is Strange because that's more like a film. You can't watch half of a movie and then give a review. That would be really, really bad. So, I hope that makes sense. Yeah, so that's that. And, Graham, add me on PlayStation Network. My PSN ID is Son of Odie, which is SON underscore OF underscore OTTIE. And then maybe we can play some stuff together. And be friends online. And stuff and junk. Just put PlayStation. Not PlayStation. Duh. We're on PlayStation. Put PS Nation in your, in your comment. So that I know that, you know, where you come from. But okay, that is TGI Sunday. For this week, the week of the Midwest Gaming Classic in Milwaukee. I hope everyone there had a great time. Again, I hope to see, photographs, pictures of... Oh, we're already friends. Okay. Well, I only have 600 friends, Graham, so Hey, Ben! Ben Palmer, everyone. Ben Palmer. Ben Palmer is going to be my torturer and my cohort in Fernandez's Frustration Friday next Friday night. He's awesome, and I can't wait for that to happen. I'm really excited about it. So anyway, this is the end of this stream. I can just go on and babble, but I shouldn't do that because, you shouldn't do that. Thanks, everybody, for sticking around and watching and having a good time, and we'll see you next week. Except that I don't think I can make the stream end for some reason. It hates me.